Hi Sudhir, good morning. Shweta here, doing TTF Gold by Yatin sir and Sekhar sir for the first time. I think the greatest learning is there are lots of things, but the positivity and the, you know, the strive for positive life, what you learn, what you, as a person, how you grow. This is the greatest takeaway I am going to take with all the processes and understanding of what the process is, what facilitation is. I was very new to this field, still very new, but learnings from their experience, the way Sekhar sir is so, you know, engrossed in whatever he says, Yatin sir with so much of energy even at till 8 o'clock or 10 o'clock in the night, and all the participants, I think they are super excited, they are super, you know, collaborative in helping and letting us grow through all through their experiences. We had this experience of zikr yesterday by Diana. That was the first time experience for me, something so intense with so many people going around, with so many people having their experiences, sharing it, some very personal, some very intimate, some just with no experience because of some things happening in their life. So yeah, altogether new experiences, just not for as a, as you know, on a work level of TTF, doing facilitation in a corporate or a college or one-to-one things, but more on a personal growth. So this is what I would say as a newcomer to this, you know, community and fraternity. Thank you so much.